is fool.
Never should have come here.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe... never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
Feyndahl thinks he can move Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no! No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing!
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother. Down.
What do you think you're doing?
You overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop.
You're a strapping young man. Don't be a stranger.
The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store.
Watch what you're doing!
my sister Camilla or I will be happy. Maybe you're looking for something... We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Bed.
So this is the plan.
Show those thieves!
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Take a look. Yes. So now you... The sooner you... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. All right, then.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings.
Thank you. New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill.
I hope that dragon isn't still flying around.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
Good luck. If you get a chance.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Of course. Take what you need.
There's something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can.
If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
I see no harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new. Well, I'd better get back to work. You two make yourselves a... Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course. That reminds me when I first started.
Orgnar, are you listening?
You're that visitor been poking up. Word is Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials. War's only going to get worse now. The ale is going bad.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. There have been whispers. A boy up in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino, been trying to... Have you seen that shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after... Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. All right, then.
Did you hear me?
Yep, ale's going bad.
I guess you don't have a... Oh!
Feyndahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me.
Camilla Valerius knows I'm the best man in Riverwood. That elf is kidding himself if he thinks she would choose him over me. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak with her when I'm not around. He's wasting his time.
You may be right. Camilla may see Feyndahl as little more than a friend, but why take chances? Here, give Camilla this letter. It's full of venomous nonsense. Tell her it's from Feyndahl. All right, then.
Mara, you're not from around here. What are you talking about? What's in the letter? Oh my. He wanted me to think Feyndahl wrote this? Thank you for telling me the truth. Could you talk to Feyndahl as well? I'm sure he'll want to thank you for standing up for him. Good luck. Lucan and I will be waiting for you back in the sh- I came here- Huh?
Greetings, Brother Elf. Good to see a familiar face so far from home.
I'll show you what I know. I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill.
Good day.
not.